Okay, so welcome to Math Storia, and let's have this topic. So for the division of functions, then we have this given two functions, the f of x and the g of x. And to find this function, since we can rewrite this function as the g of x over the f of x, then substitute now the values for g of x, that's x minus 4. Then over this f of x, that's x squared minus 6x plus 8. Then to simplify, so copy this x minus 4. Then over, since this denominator is a quadratic equation, so we can find the factors. And to factor a quadratic equation, so the factors of the first term, so x squared, that's x times x. And for 8, that's 4 times 2. Then since the middle term is negative, so all negative. So this time, we can cancel this x minus 4. So we have now for the numerator, we have 1, then over x minus 2. So this is now the quotient of g of x and f of x. Then for this function, so we can write this function as f of negative 2 over g of negative 2. But first, we need to find the value of this f of negative 2. So from f of x, but x is equal to negative 2, so therefore, this becomes negative 2 to the power 2 minus 6 times negative 2, then plus 8. Then to simplify, so negative 2 to the power 2, this one is positive 4, and negative 6 times negative 2, that's positive 12, then plus 8. So we have now f of negative 2 equals 4 plus 12, that's 16, and 16 plus 8, that's 24. Then for g of negative 2, so from g of x, but x is negative 2, so we have this negative 2, then minus 4. So therefore, g of negative 2 equals negative 2 minus 4, that's negative 6. Then substitute now the values, so for f of negative 2, that's positive 24, then over g of negative 2, that's negative 6, then simplify, so positive 24 divided by negative 6, that's negative 4. So this is now the quotient of f of negative 2 over g of negative 2.